What I have a problem with is they say, you know, jihad is their way, you know, martyrdom is their goal. I mean, that is antithetic to everything the Constitution says.
I understand all of those things.
You got your answers, though.
I know, I understand all of those.
Do you agree with that too, Mr. Khan?
With what?
That we should be outreaching to the Muslim Brotherhood and
well, the nation of Islam.
There's no Muslim Brotherhood in the United States.
There's no Muslim Brotherhood in the United States.
No, the nation is.